Okay, Zine making time. There you go, it's the end of the world, but it's not really, you all know that. We're all good. Hope everyone's safe and well. Get rid of that. We're going to need some paper. Here's some paper. Then we're going to need some scissors. Nice pair of scissors there, don't chop your hand off or your fingers. And a pen. Yep, a pen for your drawing. And then we're going to fold that paper in half. There's a nice bit of paper. Nice hands, folding in half. There we go. Fold it in half again. Yeah, pretty simple there. Fold it in half again. Then we're going to fold in half again. Sorry, but not really. But a little. Then we're going to open it all up. Yep, there we go. There we're going to, yep. There we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 boxes there. Then we're going to fold it. Then we're going to make a little cut with our scissors. So this is the only time we need to use these. I'm just going to cut straight into the middle of that little cross that we've got going on there. Cut from the side that is folded. So the folded side, not the open one. There's your nice little shorts. Yeah, you guessed it. We're going to fold it in half, but this time lengthwise, like that. You've got a mouth there. Fold it up. Then we're going to pinch each corner. Going to look like a wee crab. There we go. And you're going to push that in, pinching it and holding it, and then we're doing one last fold, and that's you. You've made a zine. Go back. I know that was a pretty quick video, but you get the idea.